There's one sane way and one insane way. It's slick.
Start and stop? Or?
I had to start and stop.
Which part?
The steep part, right before the big rocks. So then I had to start and set in first, and then it really wanted a wheelie.
Yep.
I'm not getting... Did you see the single track that cut off to the left, to the right?
I did. You tempted?
I am tempted to remember it. I'm not tempted to go deep bushwhacking,
yeah,
you know, on this day.
It's kind of mushy out here. But this is a trail that we have to remember and make part of our regular loop.
Right.
I mean...
You Okay, I think this goes down to the active coal mine.
Really?
I think.
Instead of going up to Red Truck and coming all the way back and back and back and down, this is the shortcut.
Yeah, I think so. Let's try it. Wow. This is even scarier than it was last time.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't want to come out of this too fast. Come here and catch a right, or we go down on the bottom and then make a beeline toward Matto. Well,
okay, let's go back this way and try to head right as we go down.
Right, really?
Yeah, because I want to get on the other side of that drag line. Thank you. Well, shall we head on back? Okay.
Track, you know?
Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be real slick. Thank you. So you gonna do the Hite Memorial Death Dive?